you say I'm wrong? 'Cause you're something I believe in, and you leave me with a feeling that fills up my eyes. Oh, I guess you had good reason, but I just can't help believing that it's emptiness looking in your eyes. You're just something I don't wanna lose. Don't make me
competitive pop record business, few performers have had the same knack of turning wax into gold and platinum as the young man you're about to meet. All the way from down under, here's the hottest selling import to hit our shores since the Toyota, Mr. Andy Gibb, right here. I'm glad you're here, Andy. You're the most exciting thing to hit this teenage market since the printed t-shirt.
Bob, I really appreciate that. Especially coming from a fellow Englishman. Did you know I was born in England too?
Yeah, that's right. You may have been born in England, but I happen to know you were raised in Australia.
Australia?
It's Australia.
That's right, Bob. Have you ever been to Australia?
Oh, we taped a show there and I loved it. I got to see koalas, kiwi birds, wallabies, and Tasmanian devils.
Oh, you visited the Outback?
Huh?
You visited the Outback?
No, right? I made the mistake of drinking their beer. And the people of Australia are so nice, especially for a non-English-speaking country.
What do you mean, Bob? Australians speak the King's English.
They do? Well, they don't have much luck with commoners. Whenever I hailed a taxi, no matter what I told the cabbie, he always took me to the airport.
Australians have also been to see your movies, too.
This kid has all the tact of Hodding Carter III. Andy Gibb, ladies and gentlemen, right there. Come on, Andy.
Thank you. silent nights. She'll drive me crazy in the end. And I should leave this paradise, but I can't leave her. Well, I need her more than she needs you. That's what I'm living for.
Dream, make it real. someone else. I'm not the one who hurt you. You are my destiny, the love light inside of me. And who am I if not for you? An empty soul with no tomorrow, smiling eyes or stormy skies. We go through those changes with
stand. Have your man bring me back to life.
in the highly competitive pop record business, few performers have had the same knack of turning wax into gold and platinum as the young man you're about to meet. All the way from down under, here's the hottest selling import to hit our shores since the Toyota, Mr. Andy Gibb, right here. I'm glad you're here, Andy. You're the most exciting thing to hit this teenage market since the printed T-shirt.
Bob, I really appreciate that, especially coming from a fellow Englishman. Did you know I was born in England, too?
Yeah, that's right. You may have been born in England, but I happen to know you were raised in Australia.
Australia?
It's Australia.
That's right, Bob. Have you ever been to Australia?
Oh, we taped a show there, and I loved it. I got to see koalas, kiwi birds, wallabies, and Tasmanian devils.
Oh, you visited the Outback?
Huh?
You visited the Outback?
No, right? I made the mistake of drinking their beer. And the people of Australia are so nice, especially for a non-English-speaking country.
What do you mean, Bob? Australians speak the King's English.
They do? Well, they don't have much luck with commoners. Whenever I hailed a taxi, no matter what I told the cabbie, he always took me to the airport.
Australians have also been to see your movies, too.
This kid has all the tact of Hodding Carter III. Andy Gibb, ladies and gentlemen, right there. Come on, Andy.
Wake up, I'm up all evening.
you very much.
What magic dream someone else. I'm not the one who hurt you. You are my destiny, the love light inside of me. And who am I if not for you? An empty soul with no tomorrow, smiling eyes or stormy skies. We go through those changes with
I live without it. What I'm praying for.